Ah, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
Feeling better now? Let's expose everything.
Found us! There's no time for fooling around.
No tearing. Let's expose everything.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Lesse's original doctor.
Peel away. Let's expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
How could he have done that to Valerio? Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik. Inconceivable. This couldn't have happened. Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes. There's no time for fooling around. Don't go so fast.
No, he couldn't have.
He's gone down there.
Leslie! Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something scary.
Be still! There's nothing to be afraid of. Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Listen.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here?
run. What is it with you?
Leave it.